Get the fuck out of here! You get that light up, or you get yourself a desk!
The light's off!
Get that off!
The light,
get the
light
fuck
is off.
Out of here! You had it all the way!
I got it! I got it!
Is this city police?
No, you actually
don't. I said, see the police.
I want to know the name of that officer.
Calm down.
Don't turn that light on because they can't see.
Okay, the light is off, but he came right over here and told me, get the fuck out of here or I will shoot you with this.
Okay, sure, well, he sure said it.
Okay, the lights turned off, but the light is not a threat, like you guys keep saying.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to keep the light off, officer. I promise you, I will keep the light off. But I was just threatened by that officer, and I am a member of the media.
Where's your card at?
My card is right here.
Give me a
card.
Yeah, good. Tell him to bring it up.
Because I will bring it up with Captain Johnson.
Okay, yes, please, bring that up with Captain Johnson. And I want you, officer, I'm asking you to go give me the name of that officer to just shoot me.
Him. Don't point your finger at me because I'm talking to you, so quit pointing your finger.
Okay, I'm not pointing my finger, I'm asking you nicely. Right, your officer just pointed a gun directly in my face and told me he was going to shoot me with it over a light. That is a violation of my First Amendment right.
Are you done?
And I would just like his name.
Are we done now?
No. Not until I give his name.
And I'm going to address it. Are we good here?
We're good here. Once I get that officer's name, we're good here.
Okay, listen to me.
Yes, sir. Yes,
my name is Captain Todd.
Captain Todd, thank you.
Yeah, okay. I'm Captain Todd. And let me get this settled down.
Yes, sir.
That was for me. And we'll address it.
Okay. That's
fair. Somebody's a rubber bullet. Somebody's a
that's
rubber bullet. And I will address it, all right?
Yes, sir.
My name is Captain Todd.
Captain Todd, thank you.
Okay. Right.
I will get with you tomorrow.
Well, I'm probably see
you're going to be busy tonight.
I'll probably see you again tonight. So
okay.
Just be cautious with the light.
I will be cautious.
Thank you.
Who are you guys with? I'm with the Post Dispatch.
I'm with ArgusRadio.com.
That was heinous right there.
What did they
tell us what happened?
I'm going to get your car. I recorded the whole